My name is Ryan. I'm 31 years old, and like I said, I'm from Scottsdale, Arizona. I grew up with a very good Christian mother and probably the worst father imaginable. He used to beat on my brother and I just about every day. And the time I was 16 years old, my brother was 14. He was suicidal. And I told my mother that I didn't think we were going to get out of this mess. And the only possible way would me to be killing him. And I was going through a lot of pain, and she packed us up, and we moved to Tulsa, Oklahoma, where we had relatives living. They got a divorce. I never saw him to this day. He didn't care anything about us. He wasn't cut out to be a father. But my brother, he turned to the church. There was Assembly of God Church there in Owosso, Oklahoma, and he went and found his family and took his pain to the right place. I chose to go the wrong way, and I started smoking weed and drinking. Graduated high school there in Owosso, Oklahoma. Went on to college at the University of Tulsa. Got 3 years, and then I started doing cocaine, and then eventually went to methamphetamine. Four years ago, I started making that drug, methamphetamine. It's a way to just mask my pain. All the drugs that I did and the alcohol was trying to cover up pain that I had from the early childhood. And my father, he taught me what pain was and how to hurt. And now I have a joy from my Heavenly Father. He taught me how to love and how to have fruits of the Spirit. And I'm so thankful that I have finally stopped running from Him and finally given my life to Christ, who I will always follow from now on. I'm thankful for my brothers up here. I'm thankful for being at Teen Challenge. I'm thankful for Pastor Sam and the other pastors there. It's such a blessing being there, and such a blessing that I wake up every day not having to worry about where I'm going to get high or how I'm going to deal with the pain that I was going through. Verse that I stand on is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I couldn't do anything by myself. I always thought that I knew best, and I was wrong. Lord knows best. He knows what our purpose is in our life, and He's always there for us. I thank you for having us. I thank you for your support, and thank you for hearing my testimony.